Someone broke through this wall. Someone picked the lock and got away. I was hauled off. Could be a trail. Someone broke through here, made quite a mess. Could be Olaf went this way. Go, Zulin. Gods. Never have I seen such a place. Quiet. And not a stone building in sight. What do you see?
Yeah, no wonder the Higan Giga room with.
He went to your such the your garner. Though yes, but we are.
Oh, what?
Those two carry themselves like leaders. It is worth a try.
Friends, do we understand one another?
Oya ganyatarake heronu, joknohoda tigade igarungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zatsadegwat gigarungwe, yate tidewayanderi, yate yungwe herize onanzini toditni gunra di hantos ne ga'a.
Giga otsi da'a, wahuna daro ne gigarungwe. Tigade na ne'e.
This is Sunin. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga, zinue oya ganyatara keronu itres, danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha toka ahuna darohage giga.
Sunin, you made us some friends. These huts and clubs. Why Midgard still? Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatara keheronu rodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days, you hear me?
There is a language I know well, but the words are mind-sick.
Zatunde ga tiga, roja datkum, zatsetsant doga asqueni, toner, erda ancha da hawite negaa.
Then I threw my eye in the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like ranting at the seer. Who are you?
Olaf, I am. Olaf. Called the Unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the Dragon. Please.
I am not here to kill you. I have come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
It is a matter of honor, and Gorm owes me a great debt. Let us leave it at that.
Oh, good. Yes. Yes, honor is good. Olaf will help you. Olaf will help you so much. Honor is the only thing. Yes, the only thing.
I saw signs of a struggle at your camp. Did something happen between you and Gorm?
Nothing to speak of. He, did not care for me trading with the villagers here. Beat me and put me in chains. I slipped away free. Not so unlucky, am I? Still alive. Yes, still alive.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away, far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here? Or searching for something?
Searching, yes. Always searching, and never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow, follow, follow.
Olaf, would you tell me something?
Anything Olaf can tell, Olaf will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal?
It is truth. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river! One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed.
Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olavur will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there?
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then traded all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I do not understand their language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf.
And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this. Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here.
It's gone on. Ii walks with Tigo. Neon hot a joy under there. O tena gon does a dohunzoni? Joy under it, Zino Honda Wasserago.
I'm off. Be well, friend. He seems eager to trade goods and wares. Be my eyes, Sunan. Hike into the woods, straight for Gorum. I'll gather raw materials and trade for better weapons.
Remember Draki's double thrust? Asgard can wait.
Skipped his turn. Take you back to Newhaven. A tall ask for a corpse. You have some weight on you. Almost there.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Have listened to me. You have always been too selfish, reckless. Even Mother said so.
Blame not the adventurer, for the pool of Bloodsong can tempt even the gods.
Where do I go now? Without you to guide me, what should I do? Lost. I am lost.
Just like breathing, death is a constant. The sooner you learn and accept, the sooner you become stronger.
What are you saying? You want me to forget my brother?
Not forget, child.
No! I don't care about your stories! Thank you for bringing my brother back, but please, go away! Brother! Oh, what would Mother say?
I'll find you, Gorum. No matter how long it takes.
Why did you leave us?
What do you see, Sunan?
Some resources at the least.
This place is heavily guarded.
Huh?
shame in being patient.
Going to suffer! Kill you!
Finished! Odin's got this! Just watch!
Aid me, be my eyes.
The Jodadu. I walks with Tigo. O Tenaga does the Duhunzoni? I always say as I at the gun. Now I'm hot a joy under there. Yawa. Eat you what?
I have to go. See you soon.
I must be careful now.
Of this big bad wolf.
leader of this Bridgecliff camp may know Gotham's whereabouts.
A camp near the village. Gotham could be there.
I should not be seen in this area.
Thank you. my back.
Not kahto na hoda wagat geru. Neon hot a joy under de. I always say as I at the genha. O ten on gun does a dohunzoni?
I will see you later, friend. Attack on site here.
I need your eyes, my friend. Sunan, guide me. Show me.
Here, I, Brendan of Clonfert, servant of our Lord, to make my final inscription before this holy fount of light. My journey is ended. For two and some years have I heeded the inner voice of my Lord.
This giant spawn is dying. Thank you.
train all that time for nothing. Arne!
Dropped something?
Good old Arne, my beloved pet, fell down. Well, flew his way down below. Now the poor thing is stuck. I cannot seem to encourage my Arne to fly back up. Looks like we still have a long way to go. Arne! Fly up, Arne! You can do it, pet! Come on!
It cannot fly. We'll have to lead it back up.
Watch out for his affections. Arne is the fiery salt, loves to give kisses. Please don't kill him if he pip it.
Stop that.
Thank you for bringing...
Best not to draw attention here.
a mountain of silver to the first digger to open the way.
Gone. We found nothing but a gate we cannot open.
I shall call upon our ally. Heed me, Gorm of the Order. Ancient ones, I summon you. Speak to me, you stone-dwelling godwoman!
Evil wolf-kissed! I crossed the broad sea, Gorm. Are you not flattered?
One reason only, I see.
One reason only.
Wait, this is not the Hall of 500 Doors. This is not the Rock of the Fallen. Where are the women on the winged horses? Where are the choosers of the slain? My blood enemy!
This is Niflheim, the hell of mist and cold. This is where the faithless dead come to die again. This is where ghosts fade to mist to be forgotten.
Your meddling has doomed us all, Crow of Battle.
More lies from a liar born. Now speak the truth. What brought the Order to this place?
To free a goddess. A creature of power and light. Buried by the Jotnar in ages past.
A pity, Gorm. You will not meet her now.
Gorham's crystal eye. It hums with a strange feeling. Unearthly, what was Gorham digging for? Something deep inside this cave. Olaf should know his tormentor is dead. I owe him that much.
Show me what lies ahead.
The probabilities lead us here. The calculations give us hope.
This is not for me. I should return to Olaf. He deserves to know what happened here. Stones resemble the ones in England. Was this one built first?
No need to hide now, Olaf. Gorham is dead.
Gorham? Dead? By your hand?
He paid a bloody price for broken honor. I will not say more. Return to your sister.
Oh, I will. Yet I would first join the villagers at their fire. They tell stories, and I like to listen. Though I do not hear.
Story time. Telling sagas of their own?
Yes! Yes! They tell stories! Yes, come, listen!
Zokki, rarondunde wasagohrori ne yotzi zizu. Waharu, hau, toyedene, zinue rodiskaragete, junkquirotagwani. Dehni zaruki. Totni dakwe. Yahtetni ganare ziosumwaya. Danu akwegu gasumwa hunzi. Yotzi zizu. Yagoda denegwa the wagu. Danu rarondo de. Yesutne irade. Zokki, Osunwagu, ya untke doda, ahyarek, dogatka negre. Tundayawasti, rarondo de, ya sagorege. Osunwagu, ya eant dat ne, ne yotzi zizu. Zi wa agoyant dat haje, wa eanahadu, zi nahoda wa egweni. Niat dega derege. Ya ehowe, zi ya eant dat ne, zi de jutsu wagerdas.
Gods, Rahnaraga, Dagwagara Duhas.
I do not understand. Ah, you want me to tell a story? All right, let me think. A story of betrayal, of selfish malice, and of gods who act as spoiled children. Of all our many gods, it is Odin who is the most revered. He is the All-Father, the High One, the Wise King. But for all his glories, he can also be the most elusive of his kind. Selfish, solitary, stubborn, even cruel. In days long gone, it came to pass that Odin's son, Balder, died suddenly. Felled by his only weakness, mistletoe. Believing his son's death an accident, Odin sent a message to the Jotun Hel, asking her to return his beautiful boy to life. Hel agreed, but on one condition. Only if every living creature in the Nine Worlds shed a loving tear for Balder. At once, Odin sent word to every corner of the world, asking all to weep for his beloved boy, and all did, but one. A Jotun named Thok refused to cry for Balder. Let Hel keep what she has received, Thok said, with malice. And that was that. Balder was gone forever, sent on a funeral ship across the sea, buried in Midgard, amid trees and rocks. What Odin did not know is that Thok was none other than the trickster Loki in disguise, a god he knew as a friend. Worse still, it was Loki who led Balder to his death by a sprig of mistletoe. All these tricks and feints Loki had conceived. Some say it was in Loki's nature to be so cruel. Others argue it was revenge for deeds done by Odin to Loki and his children. There is a third view, that all these acts, kind and cruel, were sown long ago in the pattern of their lives. That we are not the authors of our own destiny, but only its readers. And that we... that we should fight against this view, for it is deeply unwelcome.
Angwagara duha se ne at nowara raugara. Nene o niot ti watadet noyage.
Gorm brought this stone across the whale road for a strange purpose. I do not know why, but it seems to belong to this land.
Yoskats. Gwa rasnu sage wat meet daherde.
Dagwa weirde go?
Take it and guard it. It may be that one day you will know its purpose. Thank you. Each of you, for all you have done.
Aya watski, yeti sotogungaha, ayezaha harata, ratnardaga.
Hmm.